Hi everyone, welcome to Boom Reports. Union Minister Babul Supriyo was recently in the news as he reportedly got into a scuffle with students at an event at Jadavpur University. Now, amidst this, there is a claim viral with three photos of massive crowds stating that the protests were held internationally against Babul Supriyo after the recent incident. The caption with the photos is in Bengali, and when translated, a part of it reads, "The South American United Left Party protested against attacks on Jadavpur University campus by BJP goons and their leader of the goons, Babul Supriyo. BJP is being unmasked not only in the country but also in foreign shores." But Boom found that this claim is entirely false. The images are actually from the protest held as a part of the global climate strike. The first image is from Sydney, where the strike took place on the 20th of September. The same image was uploaded on Yahoo News Australia. The second image was taken in Hamburg, and the third image was taken in Berlin with the Siegessäule in the background. So it stands very clear that the images are from the protests held as a part of the global climate strike, and it has nothing to do with Babul Supriyo. If you come across any such photos or videos or even messages that creates a doubt in your mind, do not hesitate to send it over to our helpline number and we can help you find the facts behind it. Thank you for watching Boom Reports. Have a nice day.